My name is Nicola Diny from the Francis Crick Institute, and I'm going to describe to you my GEM paper. The aryl hydrocarbon receptor contributes to tissue adaptation of intestinal eosinophils in mice. First, we compared eosinophils from the bone marrow to those from the small intestine by RNA sequencing, revealing large transcriptional changes. Small intestinal eosinophils upregulated pathways involved in cell-cell interaction, extracellular matrix remodeling, and immune response genes. They also upregulated the aryl hydrocarbon receptor pathway. HR is a ligand-activated transcription factor with important roles in gut physiology. We confirmed high HR expression transcriptionally and in reporter mice, and showed that eosinophils upregulate HR after migration into the intestine. HR can regulate the expression of hundreds of genes beyond the canonical pathway. We therefore compared the transcriptome of intestinal eosinophils from wild-type and HR knockout mice. Samples segregated by genotype in principal component analysis, and over 1,000 genes were differentially expressed. Many of the pathways that are normally upregulated in small intestinal eosinophils were enriched in wild-type eosinophils, such as extracellular matrix degranulation and remodeling, cell junctions, and as expected, the HR pathway itself. We therefore compared the two datasets directly. Genes that were normally upregulated in the small intestine compared to the bone marrow were enriched in wild-type eosinophils and vice versa. Many of the most highly upregulated genes in the small intestine were AHR dependent. This shows that AHR controls part of the tissue adaptation program of intestinal eosinophils. We next try to understand how AHR affects eosinophil phenotype and function. Gene set enrichment analysis suggested that AHR is important for eosinophil extracellular matrix interactions and degradation. Indeed, we found that AHR deficient eosinophils expressed lower levels of cell adhesion molecules. They were less able to adhere to certain extracellular matrix components, and when cultured on a Fitzy gelatin matrix, AHR deficient eosinophils were less able to degrade the substrate. In summary, we have shown that the eosinophil transcriptome differs substantially between the bone marrow and the small intestine. After migrating to the small intestine, eosinophils upregulate HR and turn on intestinal gene expression program, which is partially controlled by HR. This leads to phenotypic and functional changes in cell survival, immune regulation, extracellular matrix interactions, and degranulation. This work identified HR as a critical factor in mediating tissue adaptation of eosinophils in the intestine.